medical professionals, which is well deserved. Jane and I were talking one day and came up with the idea we need to thank our truckers because they definitely are some of America's unsung heroes. They need to be acknowledged and we need to show our appreciation and thanks. We sent an email to about 10 of our friends and said pass it on, and about 40 people showed up last Thursday. Well, then we started getting messages, phone calls, whatever, about, gee, I wish I had known, I want to do it again. So we put out the word throughout the community that we're going to have it done today. And as you can see, we probably have about 150 to 200 people from this wonderful Summer Glen community.
Hey, so you were telling me your father was a trucker, right?
Yes, yes.
And that's why you're out here today?
Well, I support the truckers, but that really touched me to think of him. And I would have wanted people to respect him and be as grateful to him as I am today to these guys.
We're out here today to help support our great truckers, keep America moving, and to help with the morale of our own community here at beautiful Summer Glen here in Ocala, and just do a good thing all around.